Four children in Amarillo are dead after a chemical poisoning in a home. Firefighters say a chemical used under the house to get rid of pests was the source of this poisoning. They say the family tried to wash aluminum phosphate from under the home, but that created a toxic gas. Amarillo firefighters say the deaths are accidental.